You know, the main reason is that, especially during the last decade, we've had a lot of artists coming up and expressing themselves all over Athens. And that mostly happened in the most popular neighborhoods of Athens and not in one concentrated spot. A lot more important problems than illegal graffiti on the walls, you know? So I would be very happier if they took care of those problems first and then cleaned up our wall, you know? We have an explosion of mental sickness and anxiety issues in Greece. Does not truly understand what graffiti means, what a street art piece wants to tell you, you know, whether it is lack of knowledge about the street art scene or knowledge about the situation, the political and economical situation of a country, as in Greece, as in Germany, as in every other part of the world. You have to be able to go and have a street art tour with a local guide, with someone who is specialized, who has done his research and can give it to you, can explain to you what you're about to see, what you're seeing. To me, street art is the art of being able to give answers in a way that it's understandable by everyone. It's a mirror of the social presence and reality of every place.